Still in the news, government has launched a comprehensive program to start skilling refugees across the country. Speaking during the launch, the State Minister for Relief, Disaster Preparedness and Refugees, Musa Ichweru, said this will not only transform their lives, but also help to ease pressure on the host community.
Uganda is one of the largest refugee hosting countries in Africa, hosting over 1.4 million refugees. Apart from restoring hope, government is now considering giving them skills to further empower them so that they can fully sustain themselves.
To support the millions of refugees in Uganda to get jobs and improve their livelihoods together with the host communities. It is important to also note that some of the areas hosting refugees represent some of the poorest regions in Uganda. And therefore, this plan is extremely critical because there will be money, there will be jobs that will be created that will enable the refugees to be able to determine their own destiny while here in Uganda. But it will also help Ugandans to know that being with refugees does not present them just a burden, but complements what they are doing, because there will be things that they will be doing together to generate income and do jobs that will be, say, like skills.
Jobs and Livelihoods Integrated Response Plan is the new program which has been unveiled today for the refugees. The program is sponsored by the United Nations.
The Local Development Partners Group. This is a group of 22 development partners. It includes the entire UN family, it includes the World Bank, IMF, and the Development Corporation of the OECD members. They asked me to come here today to convey our joint commitment to supporting this plan, just as we've given our joint commitment to support other plans. But we also are going to call to other partners who have not been part of the refugee response so far to join us, both from the private sector as well as from other bilaterals. But from the Local Development Partners Group, we are ready on the ground, we are ready supporting, and we were waiting for this plan to be able to continue our support.
Despite the pressure on the resources due to large number of refugees in the country, the first Deputy Prime Minister, General Moses Ali, notes that the country will contain the pressure.
God invited us. We went ourselves because we thought we were not safe to what we believe is the nearest safe area for us. That was the disaster. Those who are here across to Kenya, somewhere to Tanzania and so on.
Uganda is arguably one of the most hospitable countries worldwide. Story compiled by Jaliat Damwaya for the news.